Alright. Earlier today, police were advised of a traffic incident here on the New England Highway. At this stage, I can confirm there's one person deceased and a person has been taken from the scene and now travelling to the hospital with QAS in critical condition. The information stage suggests there's only one vehicle involved and our investigation will be ongoing.